Hey, Helia34 here, and welcome to my walkthrough for The Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess. Now, on the last episode, we got the owl statues, and also found... Wait a minute. Now, that's what we're going to do right now, which would be to go get the golden wolf. Man, I keep looking at over at that 1,000 rupees, and just thinking, how did I pull that off? I've never filled up my wallet before. Ever. Well, in the game. Mr. Link, wait! Greetings, Mr. Link. I've come to deliver a letter. It is a letter from Shad. Well, my business is concluded. Onwards, mail. All right. Then let's go check that mail. Here. After we parted, I tried that word on all the statues I could find in Hyrule, but it was a disaster. How disappointing. But if I let something so small get to me, my dear father will scoff at me from beyond the mortal coil. I'm going back to the sanctuary in Kakarika village to see if I can find another lead. I certainly hope that if you find any more information, you will share it with me post-haste. The Dream Chaser, Shad. All right. I have no idea what that was. That was funny. All right. So, why do I keep saying that word? Oh, no. I just do. Now, we need to go look for that golden wolf, which, if you remember, was right up here in, towards the north of Castletown. And actually pretty far up north, almost in by the castle itself. It's like right in front of that barrier. And look at that. I still always think it's really cool coming up here. Well, anyways, you don't even need to open the door. But, alright, golden wolf time. Now, bite Link's head off, please. For the fans. At last, the time is now. This is the 7th and final hidden skill that I can pass on to you. This forgotten skill is the ultimate secret technique, and it tests the true courage of the one who wields it. Do you wish to master this final hidden skill, which can be earned only by the one true hero? Oh yeah, of course. Very well. Then before we begin, I will test you to ensure you have mastered the last skill I taught to you, the jump strike. Now then, come at me. Alrighty. Jump strike, pretty easy. Wah! I just love doing that. Excellent. It appears you are certainly capable of performing my lost art. Very well. My final hidden skill is the great spin. Let it be hewn into your mind.
Yay! Can't believe we're almost done.
You have at your disposal the basic sword technique known as the spin attack. You have mastered numerous hidden skills and now house the spirit of the true hero. You now have in you the ability to magnify the power of your spin attack. But the only time you can draw out that power is when your life energy is brimming full. Now, try unleashing this spin attack on me.
What, you're not even gonna show me?
Dude. Alright, so, anyways. As per usual. Impressive. I will repeat this once more. You can only perform this technique when your life energy is brimming full. Remember this. The final hidden skill, the Great Spin, has been passed on.
Shing! I love that. You learn the final hidden skill, the Great Spin. With full life energy, unleash a spin attack for extra damage.
You have at last mastered all of the hidden skills. Although I accepted life as the hero, I could not convey the lessons of that life to those who came after. At last, I have eased my regrets. You who have marched through countless foes, each mightier than the last. You who now gaze to the future with vision unclouded. Surely you can restore Hyrule to its stature of yore as the chosen land of the gods. Farewell. Go and do not falter, my child. Oh, am I so glad that we have finally gotten all the hidden skills! This calls for celebration! But now, we gotta get back to the lame. That. To the main quest. I suddenly can't speak. I don't know. Maybe it's because I'm recording this later than I usually do. Meh, I don't really think that's the case. You know, a lot of people would see that last statement and just like, oh, Link is a descendant of the hero Shade. I say screw the hero's bloodline. I always bring this back to Wind Waker, since that's in the timeline of the Link, well, the adult Link. He went back into the past. So basically there's no Link in that timeline. So where did the Toon Link come from? Alright, so, right. We need to take out the, skybook. Is this that book from last time? Are those more letters in the word than the last time I looked at this? How did you investigate the Link? This is amazing! Amazing! Now, this must be the word we need. Let's try it immediately. Ah! It has taken on the same shape as the other statues. What can this mean? And I thought we had solved the last of the riddles. Blessed! How confounding! I must apologize, Link. I need to cool off a tad before I mull the problem further. Aw, poor Shad, all depressed and whatnot. Okay, let's forget about him. Let's take out my bombs instead, because those are very fun. No, I don't need the bombs. I need the iron boots. I'll show you that later. But you want the iron boots. Alright, so yeah, moving the owl statue out of the way, and you're going to watch your claw shot. Ooh, it's something that blows stuff up. Link. How in blazes did you move that statue? And what's this? Amazing, spectacular. This must be the sky cannon I read about in my father's notes. I knew that my intuition was onto something when it led me here. But how can one use this to get to this city in the sky? I have an idea, but Midnight might have an idea. Link might not. A cannon, huh? What do you plan to do with this, Link? Let's warp it! Except that guy's still watching us. Right. We're gonna have to take care of that. Ah! Perhaps I'm in your way? Well, forgive me for not realizing. I should have just disappeared at times like this, really. So, let me know the results another time, Link. Ah, yes. Let me give you one last piece of advice. That seems to be broken, so you'd do well to show it to a canon expert first, I should say. Farewell. I wonder if I put him off. Haha! Nintendo of America, I love your writing. A cannon, huh? What are you planning to do with? Blah, 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 blah. Alright, so, who has a cannon expert? How about we go to Lake Hylia? Or Lake Me, as I like to call it, but you know. That's just your personal little preference. Yeah. That's just what I usually call it. Only in the recordings, though, so I don't know. That's because only on camera do I ever refer to myself as Hylia. Or on the internet. Eh, oh well. The sun is setting. Twilight. Alright, so, transforming back into your alien self. And let us go talk to the cannon clown himself. I'm going the wrong way. Fyer! Alrighty, so let's go talk to this guy. Come on, Link. Roll your way to victory. Hey, dude, what's up? Hey, buddy. So, was that yours? Hey, buddy, I never thought you'd get so hooked on fantastication that you try to build your own cannon. So, are you gonna give me the tour or what? Looks like you have a serious rig over there. Whoa, it's kind of retro, huh? Sorry, I just knocked over all my nits. And there's no ignition device, so you can't even use it. Listen, buddy, I suppose I might be able to fix it for you. I mean, maybe. That is, if you can pay me 300 rupees in advance, what do you say? Alright. Hey, we have the money. So you said it'd just be a sec, right? I wonder how long it's been in-game for us to save Hyrule. I don't know, if this went by how fast I was doing the Let's Play, then okay, forget about Hyrule. Oh, that place is long gone by the time I finish this. Here we go, buddy. Oh, working as it should, I think. It may look like junk, but this thing's got some powerful innards. You're going to be knocking on the door to the heavens. Seriously, bud, it might be rough. So, I'm sorry for soaking you for the dough. I'll leave you alone, then. Well, you just have all the fun you want, okay, buddy? Alright. I'm seriously, we still have 700 rupees. This is amazing. We're rich. I guess that makes it easier for me to show off the, I was about to call it hidden armor. I don't know. Well, anyways, here's Oocca. Interesting story about her name. I know I've been saying, oh, I'll tell you later. Well, in the next episode, that's the time I will tell you. Because right now, you're about to find out the, that there's more of this little freak. Never. Phew, gracious, we made it back, finally. Welcome, adventurer. This is the Sky City of the Oocca. Since you came all this way, I guess I can give you a tour of the place. Is that a dragon? That's rockin' awesome. I love dragons. I don't know the genders of these things. Oh goodness, brave adventurer, you won't believe it. There's a dragon raging outside the city walls. Oh, I'm terribly worried about everyone. I'm going to check in the shop for survivors. I don't know who's talking. I don't really think it matters. Alrighty, so, like I said, you're gonna want the boots out. I'm actually gonna put them on a better button. I'm debating where to put them. There. And bombs. Alright. So that's my layout here. Down here would be 20 rupees. Alright, not like we needed it. Not like we needed it at all. And then here's something even more pointless than the rupees. Oh my gosh. I know, right? Something more pointless than rupees at this point? Well, water bombs. Yeah. When do we ever need those aside from the water temple? What? Oh, no. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Why am I going this way? Well. Anyways, now you know about these wind gusts. So you should be prepared for that. You can basically only move when you're wearing those iron boots. And you get pushed around by the wind. It's annoying. Depending on where you are. Leave me alone. I'm sorry. I thought I was going to go flying off the ledge. That would just really suck. Alright. So, in here. Before we begin the dungeon... Whoa, I almost fell. There's stuff right behind me. I, like, tripped. Alright, so let's go talk to Oocca. I'm sorry for earlier, adventurer. But you're planning on walking around the city and taking it in, right? I'm worried about the others, and... This is an emergency. I can't just stand around waiting. Please take me too. I won't help warp you to the surface, but I will bring you back to this shop anytime. And now we have Oocca and Oocca Jr. Alright, since this is going to be the last dungeon before, well, that we can use Oocca in, I have to show her off in this dungeon. I haven't done that at all before. Alright, so I will... Wait a minute, this guy's text is kind of funny. You're Hylian now? I speak a little Hylian. You understand me? Is there something you'd interest in? Alright, so I just wanted to show that little thing off. That was kind of funny. Alright, so then, on that note, on the next dungeon... Wait a minute, what? On the next few episodes, we will head into the next dungeon of the game, the City in the Sky. On that note, I will stock up before heading in. So, I will see you all then.